What does an API gateway do? Why do we need it? Let's take a look. An API gateway is a single point of entry to the clients of an application. It sits between the client and a collection of backend services for the application. An API gateway typically provides several important functions. Some common ones are authentication and security policy enforcement, load balancing and circuit breaking, protocol translation and service discovery, monitoring, logging, analytics, and billing, and finally, caching. Now let's examine a typical flow of a client request through the API gateway and onto the backend service. Step 1, the client sends a request to the API gateway. The request is typically HTTP-based. It could be REST, GraphQL, or some other higher-level abstractions. Step 2, the API gateway validates the HTTP request. Now step 3, the API gateway checks the caller's IP address and other HTTP headers against its allow list and deny list. It could also perform basic rate limit checks against attributes such as IP address and HTTP headers. For example, it could reject requests from an IP address exceeding a certain rate. Step 4. The API gateway passes the request to an identity provider for authentication and authorization. This in itself is a complicated topic. The API gateway receives an authenticated session back from the provider with the scope of what the request is allowed to do. Step 5. A high-level rate limit check is applied against the authenticated session. If it is over the limit, the request is rejected at this point. Step 6 and 7. With the help of a service discovery component, the API gateway locates the appropriate backend service to handle the request by path matching. Step 8. The API gateway transforms the request into the appropriate protocol and sends the transform request to the backend service. An example protocol could be gRPC. When the response comes back from the backend service, the API gateway transforms the response back to the public-facing protocol and returns the response to the client. A proper API gateway also provides other critical services. For example, an API gateway should track errors and provide circuit breaking functionality to protect the services from overloading. An API gateway should also provide logging, monitoring, and analytics services for operational observability. An API gateway is a critical piece of the infrastructure. It should be deployed to multiple regions to improve availability. For many cloud provider offerings, the API gateway is deployed across the world close to the clients. If you like our videos, you might like our weekly system design newsletter as well. It covers topics and trends in large-scale system designs, trusted by 150,000-plus readers. Subscribe at blog.byebyego.com.